was born at Santa Rosa Children's Hospital in 62. And born and raised and still living in San Antonio, Texas. And I've got two wonderful brothers and sisters, Raulito, who's still with me on the road and writes some great songs, and also my sister Yvette, who's the older sister, and she writes some good songs. And I'm just glad to be part of them and for them being part of me and my music and my career. I was very fortunate. My father comes from a large family, 11 brothers and sisters, and they were very musically inclined. They loved to get together on special occasions, special holidays, and sing, and I liked that since I was, I guess, 3 or 4 years old. So when I joined elementary choir, which is my first choir in the fifth grade, I learned to know that I really love music, and I like being on stage, and it's got to where I am now. You know, growing up in Texas, I loved country music. My dad always liked Bob Wills, Willie Nelson. Of course, I liked Johnny Rodriguez. I was hip to more like Freddie Fender and Alabama and groups like that. Of course, George Strait now is one of my favorites. And I admire really all the artists nowadays because I know what kind of career it is. It takes a lot of dedication. And I'm glad to be part of it. And I try to dedicate myself as some of my idols. It's kind of strange the way I got into this career. I mean, I love it, and I admire all the people that do this kind of work. However, I was real good friends with Ram Herrera. We went to high school together, and I was going to college at the time, and Ram was singing with David Lee Garza, Los Musicales. And I remember him, when I would come home on the weekends from school, he'd say, come check us out. And they'd play Poteet or Pleasanton, and I'd go check them out. Cindy and I, back then, we were just dating. We'd go on the weekends, go dance, and listen to David Lee Garza, Los Musicales with Ram Herrera. And I enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it. And since Ram was a good friend of mine from high school, he would invite me to sing up there, and it was neat. And I, who little did know that I would be singing with David Lee Garza, and then turn out to have the future and the career that I have now on my own.